Welcome to Market Mornings, brought to you by WealthBuildersHQ.com. My name is Robert Roy, and this update is for Tuesday, November 29th, 2022. So let's go take a look at what's happening here. And as we do, keep in mind that everything we look at is for educational purposes. Nothing's meant to be advice or recommendations. And if you like what you see here today, folks, make sure you follow along. Subscribe to the various social platforms that we have out there just to keep up with the latest and greatest of what we do day in and day out. So I want to start off by looking at economic reports for today. Now, there's not much. There's consumer confidence. It's a big one. It comes out at 10 o'clock today, so during market, right? So be cautious of that as you're in a trade. It is red, so you've got high impact potential. Tomorrow becomes a very big day with all of the Fed stuff going on and interest rates, right? So as we look at the futures for today, everything is a sea of green. Nice change, huh? Although it's not big moves. The S&P is up 12, the Dow is up a whopping 32, the NASDAQ's up 56, RUT's up 7, Bitcoin's up 330, back above 16K, Ethereum's just shy of 2,000 would be awesome. Gold's up about 14, and crude's back up $1.84 to $79 a barrel. All right, so overall, to the green. Let's go take a look at what's going on with our stocks and see if we can't find something as a potential setup for today. So the first stock I want to look at is BILI, B-I-L-I. So guys, they were in a nice downward pattern. They're up $1.25 today, $13.85. It was earnings that came out on them. So overall was a bullish bias, right? Not true bull, but I mean bearish. We were overall bearish bias, not true bear, but bearish, right? If we move up above at 13.18, it puts us in a neutral bias. So what I'm looking for here is a naked put on BILI. I'm looking for it for this week, right? So there's only 4 days left, including today. 3 days, the way the TradeStation figures it. It's new math. New math, that's what it is. So we're looking at about the 11 and a half put at 45 cents. And what we're looking for is that 20 delta. Now that may change by the time we open, but that's where it is as of now, right? Yesterday's numbers, right? GNRC, let's get a bigger picture there. I like it a lot. Okay, so GNRC, they got a downgrade by Jefferies. So we are down 267 and 99.39. So we're still above that 96.42. There's a couple of lines that have to go in here. We need a 100-point level to be added in there. So let me go ahead and do that. Let's make it 100. Let's go and put in a different color and configuration sequence. So there's our 100 level. Now we're looking at 96 up to 123. 23 and 4 is 27. We definitely need to split that level in half. So we need to put in a negative 5 level. All right, so 109, we're at 99. All right, so just below that 100. Oh, it's actually 110. So we're going to look at a bear call spread above 110. All right, PDD. Let's see, PDD got an upgrade today. That upgrade actually was a maintain. I think it was Jefferies again, but I didn't write it down. They're up about $4 to 78.25. So if we scrunch this down, 73 to 82 is 9. We don't need a Fibbit in there. So we're looking at a bull put spread below 73. All right, then we have Roku on our list for power option plays when we trade regularly. They got a downgrade by KeyBank. A big hit for them at a 50-some-odd dollar stock to be down $1.50. It puts them to 52.35. So we're going to look at a bear. So overall, we were in a bearish bias already. I like it very much, right? We're going to look at a bear call spread above 55 or a long option. So in this case, I'd be looking at maybe buying a put. All right. Last is UPS. See the whole picture, baby. All right. Love the pattern. Very nice. UPS, they got him an upgrade from Deutsche Bank. Already in a bullish style bias. Barely bullish, neutral, but bullish. As of yesterday's close. Today we're at 182.5. So we're going to look at a bull put spread below 182, 179. Right? There you have it. Folks, if you like what you see, make sure you go ahead and subscribe, ring the bell, follow along with the various social platforms that we've got out there, and make sure you go to check out tradinglikeaboss.com for all of our free content that we have out there. Everything you want, every free online training we do, everything, live and recorded, is all listed on that page. So have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Good luck trading. Bye for now.